McEwen went on to give a superlative display, hitting 21 boundaries in an inning out for 277, with Clark taking 5 wickets and Murray 6 catches behind the... But then, one of the most decisive moments in the series, when Pollock was struck a sickening blow on the right ear...